I'm now gonna make my spicy chipotle dip, which is in the Skinny Girl dish. And it's a dip, but it's also a great spread on a sandwich. This is incredible. So this is 8 ounces, about one container of low-fat vegetable cream cheese. You'll see that I use this a lot. I happen to get into things and then not stop. This is so easy. All my recipes are so easy, but they're so impressive and such a big wow factor. And you should really not spend so much time in the kitchen. You should spend your time socializing and working and doing whatever you love to do. So it's good to have a couple of tricks up your sleeve and just bust them out. This is, I'm gonna use, it says juice of a quarter of a lime. So you don't have to squeeze this dry. Just, that's a half. Just don't squeeze it all out. That's about a quarter. These are chipotle peppers in adobo sauce. I don't know what adobo sauce is. I think it's just some kind of Mexican spicy, zesty sauce. You need about 1/8 cup. And that's that. That's even a little more. That's gonna be very spicy. You probably need about 2 tablespoons. It's spicy. But you know what? Guess who's coming to dinner? All right. You could mix that, you could mix the chipotles with mayonnaise and make a chipotle mayonnaise, but I really like this. It's a great spread and it's a great dip.